Randy Savage will be back this Monday night. Macho Man Randy Savage suffering a lacerated tongue as a result of the unbelievable attack of Crush and Yokozuna. What a conspiracy. I can't believe what Crush did to the Macho Man Randy Savage. Nonetheless, Randy Savage returns this Monday night.
So I guess you don't think it was well-deserved.
Well-deserved?
Exactly.
How dare you?
Oh, come on. Take a look at this guy.
And this man, Crush, likewise returning to action this Monday night. So you wonder really what's going to happen. All the elements of a volcanic explosion are there on Monday Night Raw this Monday night.
You mean the Macho Man is going to be back trying to broadcast again?
Exactly. What do you mean try?
Well, I'll tell you what's going to happen. I'll tell you what he's going to sound like. All of you people at home, do this for me right now. Stick your tongue out. While you got your tongue out, take a hold of it with your hand.
And now try to talk. That is what Randy Savage is going to sound like Monday night. On Monday Night Raw. Now, you think people will sit around listening to that? Huh?
Tell me.
I can't believe you.
That's exactly what he's going to sound like.
I've never seen Crush as angry as he was on Monday Night Raw. I mean, his return to action. He is an angry, angry young man.
And rightfully so.
Rightfully so.
That's right. Don't you expect, when you need a helping
hand. Look at this. Ramp has a sleeper hold, I think, on Crush. The big man from Kona's going down, Mr. Fuji, his ambassador, his manager.
Oh, wait a minute. Crush now, backing whip to the buckle. Don't underestimate the power of Crush, the strength of Crush.
Unquestionably one of the most powerful men in all of the World Wrestling Federation. And now with Fuji as his manager. And yes, you can hear this capacity crowd chanting USA because they don't fancy Crush as an American anymore. He is a traitor, a turncoat, and certainly that goes without saying as it relates to Macho Man Randy Savage.
McMahon, you are so narrow-minded you can look through a keyhole with both eyes. You're just, for some reason, you're such a pal of this Macho Man, and I can't understand why. I hope you need his friendship sometime because he'll stab you in the back just like he did Crush.
To the outside goes Webb.
And it may happen this week on Monday Night Raw. Suppose somebody like Crush comes over and starts.
Oh! Did you see that?
Yeah, I did.
What were you supposing this Monday?
Suppose somebody like Crush or Yokozuna came over and threatened you and started to manhandle you. Wouldn't you expect Randy Savage to help you? If he's sitting right there beside you, claims to be your friend, wouldn't you expect him to lend you a helping hand?
As a matter of fact, yes, I do.
Well, I can assure you, he will turn tail and run. He will look the other way. Look at the power of this guy.
Unbelievable power. Oh, crossed out. Look at that. Oh. Just the same way he dropped the Macho Man Randy Savage across the retaining barrier. And as a result of that, the lacerated tongue. Look at this.
That's over.
And a three count.
That is over.
I guess so. Have you ever had your head dropped from way up above like that onto the turnbuckle?
No, nobody would dare do something like that to the king.
I see.
Leave. Look at this guy.
Crush this Monday, likely to run into the Macho Man Randy Savage. And speaking of this Monday, how about this matchup? Scott Steiner, whom we saw earlier on outside the ring in his brother Rick Steiner's match, to square off against the undefeated Ludwig Borga.
Wow.
It's Scott versus Borga, and we saw obviously what Borga did last week. Let's go back to the replay.
Take a look at this. Look at the agility. We talk about how big and how powerful Crush is, but he's also as agile as a cat.
I'll grant you all of that. But in addition to all of that, he is also a creep.
What?
A creep.
I'm gonna tell him you said that.
That will be you at Monday Night Raw.